I once loved a mermaid who lived down by the shore. And nearby there was a lighthouse where I would watch for her. We would sit under the moonlight and we would count shooting stars. The waves would crash all around us. We felt the world was ours. For years my love would find waiting there for her. But then one day something happened. With the wind she disappeared. She was gone. Tried my best to carry on. I would sit and think for hours at the Cafe Lyon. Just when I thought my life was over and I'd given up all hope, someone came to my table and they handed me a note. It read, meet me at the lighthouse. And in that cold, misty air, I rushed down to the shoreline to find my love waiting there. And she was there. She was there.